I've been wanting to try skateboarding for a while. I can bike, I can scooter, I can do a lot of stuff, but I have never ever gotten good at skateboarding. Whenever I ask people how to kickflip, they always tell me to look on YouTube. Let's see if YouTube can really properly instruct me how to kickflip. So I'm gonna watch tutorials straight for the next hour, and then I'm gonna go to the parking lot near my house and try to kickflip and see how long it takes. All I need is 5 minutes. I chose a kickflip because the kickflip is kind of I feel like it's the equivalent to a tail whip in scootering, and I know how to do that. It's like the most basic, it's like the starter trick, that's why I chose it. All I need is 5 minutes, if you read between the lines. One for the eyes and one for the voices. Okay, I've been watching for a bit and I honestly feel like I could just go land it right now. I'm confident, let's go. I'm honestly so confident right now. I'm just gonna land it real quick. And then the kisses. So this is the board I've lent from my friend. It has, it's seen better days, but it's still seen these days, so it's fine. This is the ultimate form of transportation. All I need is 5 minutes. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna warm up with some ollies real quick.
Perfect, let's go.
So yes, I can ollie, but I haven't ever learned anything else. Okay, so what I got from the tutorials is you just push down and then swipe up. Attempt one, I'm already in sync. Following closer. Okay, that was a little weak, I'll admit. And again, kissing. Following closer. I'm in sync! You know it's about to get intense when the Apple Watch comes off. Like a butterfly effect, one dip of a cigarette, mistakes don't regret. All I need is 5 minutes. You know, you see the tutorials, you see them like progressing, but you don't see all the times that happens. Kick me, I'll kick you back. All I need is 5 minutes. I'm gonna name it iPhone Game because it's annoying as hell and it kicks me a lot. What?
You never played.
Exactly 25 minutes since I started trying kickflips and skateboarding's hard. It's been over 50 minutes now and I've officially figured out the gist of it. I hadn't got it before. All you're doing is kicking down and then you kind of pocket your foot like this and swipe. So it's turning the board. I kind of get it. Ride on a rocket. Love don't spend. All I need is 5 minutes. Who would win? Billions of years of evolution or one rocky boy? All I need is 5 minutes. Oh my god! Oh, it's starting to rain. Oh my god. Oh, there's so many things in my mouth. Yeah, don't like the weather in Cochrane? Wait 35 seconds. Oh my god. And again, kissing. So I made some slight improvements to my skateboard setup, meaning I literally changed everything that involves skateboarding, which is my board and my shoes. I figured it'd be worth it to buy a skateboard anyways because I'm teaching it at my summer camp job. It has effectively been 1 hour. Hour two starts right now. Sail on the bay, drink from the sources, and then the kisses. Following closer. And again, kisses. I am pissed off, but it's okay, I know it takes a while. So 2 hours in, and I'm naming my board Gertie. Looks like a Gertie.
I haven't learned a new action sport in so long that I forgot what it's like to put in so many hours of feeling like you're not getting close to anything. It just doesn't give it to you until you understand it to a certain extent. But I think that's really healthy. Like, that's insanely good for your brain, for your attention span. I think it's always, like, such a great exercise. And it is great exercise. But yeah, don't even think I'm giving up on this, I swear.
Okay, let me give this a little bit of context. The first hour of trying kickflips that I did was on a Tuesday. I bought a board on Wednesday. Thursday went by and I didn't have time to practice. And then Friday, I literally just picked up the board at the last 5 minutes of the day and just tried as hard as I could. I actually was gonna stop, but my manager, Tyler, kept filming me. By the way, huge credits to Tyler. Tyler saw me trying, he started filming, and he gave me a bunch of tips. Super, super helpful things that I literally could not have known if I didn't have him. And he started filming. Literally within 5 minutes, I landed it.
Shoulders, yeah.
Oh, dude! Side oh my god.
You're committing. If that flipped the whole way, you would have landed.
All I need is 5 minutes.
On your back foot, you're a little more on the toes again. There you go, there you go, right here.
All I need is 5 minutes. 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 All I need is 5 minutes.
Oh my gosh.
That is how helpful a teacher is. And if you enjoy this video and you think this would help you like it helped me, go to evolvecamps.com to check out the skate camp I work for, because you can work with me and my manager who helped me learn kickflips so fast. If you are signing up, you can save $25 with using my code and you support the channel while doing it. So go ahead. Yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Very, very stoked on kickflips. Skateboarding videos in the future? I don't know, maybe. We'll see. But anyways, see you in the next one.